Good evening. My name is Max, and tonight I have a special treat for you guys. I have procured a special friend. A special, special, special friend. And we're going to use him for some amazing sounds tonight. So I'll get right into it and show you. He is a 3D printed dragon with very shimmery, 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 shimmery scales. He has a very long tail, a very, very long tail that moves with him. As he flies, and I thought he made amazing sounds. To show him off to you guys, but I'm also going to switch up the camera angles and place him onto the mat, and we'll give him some good old tappies. But first, I just wanted to give him the chance to fly a little bit. Of course, that is why I have my gloves instead of those big pappy paws that I use. I wouldn't want to drop him. He's very, very fragile. He says he likes you. He gave you guys some nuzzles. It's almost like he's part rattlesnake. Give him a rest and place him on the playmat and We will see if we can tap, 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 tap him to sleep. He relaxes so well and lies so still when he is on a surface. Perhaps some fabric sounds for a moment. As I position him against the playmat. Switch it up a bit. All right. Now, let's relax and give our little dragon some goodnight tappies and some goodnight massages. Giving him a comfortable position. That is such a cool sound. I've never heard anything quite like it. Just gliding my claw across his scales, giving his little wings some. He's got very precious horns that look like as if they are made out of the most precious jewels. He has wings of ruby and scales on his back that look as if they were made of emerald. It took me a moment there. I was trying to think of the names of the gems. like to try to pick him up again. I know my paws are a bit cumbersome, but if I can gently pick him up and give you a nice overhead view again, and if you like the sounds of his movements, he's a little top-heavy, but I want to make sure he is balanced. Wouldn't it be really cool to hold your own dragon, even if they were really this small, or, of course, the size of your house? I think dragons are fascinating. To picture them soaring through the skies or guarding mounds of treasure in a cave, you never know. Perhaps they are taking care of their own little dragons. All right. I'll place him back down again and give him a few more last minute brushes with my claw. He's such a good dragon. I have a feeling you'll be seeing a lot more of him in other videos, if you guys prefer these sounds. All right, so for now, we're going to wish our friend here, if you have a name idea for him, please let me know in the comments. I'd love to give him a name. And we'll be seeing more of him in the future, I'm sure. But for now, I hope that this has aided you in a restful sleep. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate all of your comments. They mean so much to me. And I look forward to providing more content in the coming weeks. Like I mentioned before, I'm trying to get a routine going. Possibly make longer videos and put more time into them. So thank you guys for bearing with me as I figure out my direction for this channel. But that's all for now. And I will see you in the next video. I hope you have a good night. And until next time, bye-bye.